Nou, het is mooi.
So, it is done. Another day. Nice high pressure. Light and bearable, winds on top, a little bit east. With the Shenandoah River here, Page Valley, it's so beautiful. And all the way to the end, don't see it, but ski resort, Massanutten ski resort, maybe we're gonna get there today, we'll see. Quick little mountain straight ahead of us. Going in a thermal here. And Jeb is down below. He didn't get your thermal. And we are going to sprinkle him up. Here we are. Nobody there. Woo. I was with Jeff here in a thermal, broken thermal, and he quit, he went to the valley. I was lucky, had a bump, and here I am, going to 5,000 feet. Jeff is struggling in the valley. Oh gosh. Stay in it, come on.
The gap over there, the power line, has a road next to it. And they have to clear the power line, that's why they have a road. And then you see the canyon over there, that looks like pretty awesome. So I tried to get a thermal in the canyon, and we'll see what's gonna happen. It's gonna be a rough one. Woohoo! Shows me the thermal, the bald eagle. Nice one. Not a strong thermal, but hey, it's going up. He's going up better than I do. Oh, he makes the core back, and we have Jeff down below. He's struggling to get high, and I have a super line here. Yeah, that's a Shenandoah resort. We're still skiing. We might get there today. Still a ways to go. Here we are. Our Jeb is coming. There he is. That's the Edith Gap all the way in the back. We're on the Massanutten Ridge. And we're going to the Massanutten Ski Resort. There it is. Woohoo! I was out of battery, but figured it out when it was wrong. So now he's gliding. Steps behind me. Yeah, he's a little slow. We'll see ya. I think he's still above the rim. That's why we don't catch the thermal. But we're gonna go to the town river. There's water. So there should be a thermal. Palms over here. Should be broken. Yeah, we'll see. From the north, I mean. So I'm gonna go around the airport, go into 81 and connect again. There's a whole shopping mall over there. That's where I go go. It's 5:30 in the evening and flying cool. Still at 1200 meters, 4000 feet. And that's Taunton. That's where we're going. And in the back,
is somewhere in Edith Camp. I'm 64 kilometers away from Edith Camp, and it has been a nice trip. I've been flying for 5 hours now. That's my retreat driver. That's Basil. He's just an awesome guy. Step down also?
Yeah.
Is it cool?
Yes,
okay, is it cool? Okay, so we both landed. We had a great flight.
Yes.
Woo! Awesome.